Congratulations, Lion students from the College of STEM and School Education. Today is your graduation. Congratulations on your achievement. I'm going to ask you to recall your first semester at UA Fort Smith. What's your first difficult class you have? To see how many classes you are struggle and but you all pass every single one of them. Look at what you have done and to get you here today. We are so proud of you. And we are looking forward to see what you can accomplish in the near future. Now, I would like you to look around at all your support system. You are not get here alone. They all support you on the way to achieve your dream. Even though you are graduate today, but we are still UAFS family. So we want to know all the update you have. You are moving to the next job. You are going to professional school. And please keep in touch. We want to hear all the story you have. Congratulations, Lion! We always be Lions!
I'm Dr. Monica Riley, the Executive Director for the School of Education, and we would like to congratulate our middle level graduates and our secondary graduates with teacher licensure. Hello, I am Dr. Monica Riley, the Executive Director for the School of Education, and I am so excited for our AAS students who are earning their degree in early childhood, and the faculty would like to congratulate you.
Yes, I'm Dr. Shelley Hedahan, the Director of the Early Childhood Education Program, and I am thrilled to congratulate Farrah Fite for earning an AAS in Early Childhood.
I'm Ronette Haynes, and I'm the Lead Instructor for the AAS Program, and I'd like to congratulate Chloe Montero.
Hi, my name is Kimberly Taylor, and I'm the Jumpstart Coordinator for UAFS, and I would like to congratulate Alejandra Rodriguez.
I'm Dr. Monica Riley, the Executive Director for the School of Education, and we are excited to be here this afternoon to congratulate our elementary education graduates.
Congratulations!
Dear graduates, congratulations on achieving a major milestone in your life. One thing life has taught me is perfectly described in one of Albert Einstein's famous quotes, "The more I learn, the more I realize how much I don't know." So my advice to you is simple, keep learning. On behalf of myself and the Department of Physical Sciences at the University of Arkansas Fort Smith, congratulations, 2020 graduates.
Hello, from the biology faculty to the biology graduates and all the other STEM graduates, we would like to congratulate you for reaching your point of graduation.
Hello, everybody. It's Dr. Becky from the biology department. Again, we just want to congratulate all of you for reaching this milestone and completing your degrees, and we miss you, and we were hoping we could see you in person. Congratulations.
We're sorry we can't be with you, and we miss you. We're very proud of you, so congratulations.
Congratulations, graduates, and Dr. Burns from microbiology. You've worked really hard, and this has been a very trying year. We appreciate that. And we wish you the very best as you move forward. The last thing we'd like to say is congratulations, graduates.
Hi, my name's Kim Tomlinson, and I am the advising coordinator for the College of STEM and the School of Education. To all of our 2020 graduates, I want to take this opportunity to congratulate you on a job well done.
College graduates are more successful because they have the ability to set a long-term goal and then persevere over years to reach that goal. They get up early and stay up late. They react to failure by trying again harder. They strive to understand themselves, other people, the universe. You are special. Make the world better. Darian, Colton, Hunter, Brandy, the math department is proud of you.
Hi, this is Dr. L. I wanted to wish all the fall graduates in EE best wishes and stay true to your hard work and ethics, and you guys will do great things. Best wishes.
Hello, everyone. This is Nick Heisman over in engineering. I just want to say congratulations to all of our graduating seniors this year. It's been a pleasure having you all in class, and I really look forward to see what you're going to be doing in the future.
Brenda Adela Abrahan, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Victoria Foy Abenson, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, Biochemistry, and graduating summa cum laude. Adam Charles Baker, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering. Mercedes Nicole Bell, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Kayla Michelle Canada, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Connor Hayes Catron, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, Biochemistry. Shayna Ashlyn Colley, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education and graduating cum laude. Jerrica Cynthia Regina Collins, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Adrian James Cook, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering. Colton N. Cooper, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering. Ashlyn Brooke Corbin, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Fawn M. Dameron, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, Biochemistry. Brianna Nicole Davenport, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Avery Ray Davis, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Camille Rose Davis, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Middle Childhood Education and graduating magna cum laude. Jordan Zachariah Davis, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, Biochemistry. Sandra Diaz, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Nathaniel Lane Dickinson, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Ruth Margaret Etter, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Farah Grace Feit, graduating with an Associate of Applied Science in Early Childhood Education. Lauren Elaine Fivekiller, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Jamie Sill Foray, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Steffi Dhruvkumar Gandhi, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology and graduating cum laude. Kippen Camille Garner, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Marina Ann Gonzalez Urban, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. John Luke Harvey, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Joseph Louis Higginbotham IV, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology and graduating cum laude. Katie Victoria Johnson, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology and graduating cum laude. Megan Rebecca Johnson, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Colton Atlee Key, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Mathematics. Adora Kiyotukazi, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering and graduating with distinction. Carter Addison Langston, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Demi Ray Laxton, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology and graduating cum laude. Solomon Lisk, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Fernando Andres Lopez, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, Biochemistry, and graduating cum laude. Andrea Lee Love, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Luther Eugene Mackey, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering. Brandy V. Mendoza, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Mathematics. Kevin Aaron Mendoza, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering. Kristen Brooke Middleton, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology with teacher licensure and graduating cum honore. Caitlin Danielle Mixon, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Chloe V. Montero, graduating with an Associate of Applied Science in Early Childhood Education. Brandy Renee Morrison, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Stephen Lee Mosley, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering. Tatum Christine Munoz, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Bo Kwok Nguyen, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Andrew James Olson, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Corey Lee Orsbun, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Madison Day Pettigrew, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Jackson Song Pham, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Captain Cody Austin Pickett, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering. Randall Pullis, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Lauren Alexis Richardson, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education and graduating cum laude. Alejandra Rodriguez, graduating with an Associate of Applied Science in Early Childhood Education. Destiny Nicole Rowland, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Miranda Taylor Roy, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Monica Christine Riley, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. James R. Sangster, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology and graduating magna cum laude. Victor I. Sayareth, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Jesse R. Scott, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Chemistry. Anna Christina Segavia, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Haley Marie Smith, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. Lindy Elaine Page Smith, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education and graduating summa cum laude. Renee Elizabeth Taylor, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology with teacher licensure. Kayla Elizabeth Thompson, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education and graduating cum laude. Whitney Jo Valdivia, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Emily Nicole Vines, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, Biochemistry, and graduating summa cum laude. Kaylee K. Wainwright, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Geoscience. Madeline N. Ware, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology and graduating cum laude. Lane C. Warner, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Josiah Benjamin Wasson, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering and graduating with distinction. Ryan S. Whatcott, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. Elizabeth F. Wilkinson, graduating with an Associate of Science in Engineering. Darian Michelle Wilson, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Mathematics with teacher licensure and graduating summa cum laude. Lily Xiong, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Chemistry. Shonda Lynn Young, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. And Joshua Bender, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering. Mr. Bender completed his engineering program through a partnership between the University of Arkansas Fort Smith and the University of Arkansas Fayetteville. His freshman and sophomore courses were UAFS courses, and his junior and senior level courses were UA Fayetteville courses taught on the UAFS campus. Congratulations to the class of 2020!